They have, Merritt Academy has a lot of people. The tip comes down to number 42, Jacob Chatfield. Pretty even scoring other than Alessandro Guzon. Number three, average almost 20 points a game for the Knights. Pass in to Chatfield for two. Ball taken away. Three-point shot, wide left. Shot was by Hunter Thomas. Guzon for three, got it. Taken away. Chatfield with 3-point basket. Timeout on the floor.
State Bank of Southern Utah has a variety of mortgage products to choose from, ranging from regular conventional mortgages with loan terms of 30, 20, 15, and 10-year terms, to VA loans, FHA, 100% financing with USDA and jumbo loans. State Bank offers free pre-qualifications, and you can schedule an appointment with one of our experienced loan officers to ask all your questions.
All right, we're back. So Merritt Academy, Mike, comes out on fire. Chatfield with five and Guzon for three. They're on top 8-0 just like that. A couple minutes into the game.
And Spencer Dillon, who averages 15 points a game, hasn't even taken a shot yet. Baseline jumper, short. Wow, excuse me. Three-point shot rims off. That rebound pulled down by Dillon. Dillon drives, loses it. Picked up by Ott Sosi. And a travel.
Kind of took a little hop before he put that on the ground. It looked smooth enough. I think he could have got away with that. The official says not on his watch. Travel.
Another turnover. That's the fifth turnover already for the Raiders.
We'll give and go, and then the low block.
Oh. I've almost got these written down, Dave.
All right.
Spencer Marshall checks in for the Knights. Finally, I feel like I'm set and ready, and I'm halfway through the first quarter. Big rebound from Chatfield.
Yeah, a lot of travel on the play.
Sandy
carried it.
That's a fourth turnover for the Knights. Hunter Thomas in the corner, three-point baseline drive. Travel again by the Raiders. Side shot off the glass, won't go for Marshall. And a foul. Spencer Dillon standing there. Ball's coming to him, and Bradley John Jr. didn't see him. Dillon to Guzon in the corner. Back up top to Dillon. Guzon for three. He likes that spot. That one's short. Rebound, Vincent Jones for the Raiders.
So, Mike, the Knights come out, put 8 points up pretty quick, and they are yet to score in about 3 minutes.
Defense tightened up a little for the Raiders or something. A couple missed shots, a couple travels, turnovers. In the corner, three-pointer. High bounce, won't go. Rebound, Vincent Jones.
Says kicked out of bounds.
Three-point shot off in the corner. Rims out for Robert Grant. Grant's the Raiders' leading scorer with 14 and a half points.
Wow, what a drive by Guzon.
Nice crossover, pull-up jumper from the foul line, Robert Grant. Dillon to Tanner. And Spencer Dillon. Pass through the legs and out of bounds. Pass Jones, Vincent Jones. Alberto Esperanza. Guzon. Esperanza.
Esparza.
Esparza. You're right.
It's all right. You you had a couple weeks where you were practicing that language.
Yeah.
Is it Sonora where you were at?
Yeah.
Esparza.
That's the problem when I write my own lineup down. I can't read my own writing. Dylan. Drive by Guzon, and he's called for travel.
Oh, and almost got a tee. Really close. He went to grab his whistle. Did you see that?
Yeah.
And decided against it.
Tony drives. Nice drive for the big man.
Pretty quick off the dribble.
Spencer Dillon. Esparza kicks it out to Dillon.
Nice seal.
Almost went to the ground. Put back up, won't go. Rebound blocked and fouled. I think that'll send Stetler Tanner to the line.
Hey, we'll have in-game highlights throughout the games. We'll be posting those up to our YouTube channel. Go to Utah High School Sportscasts, bringing it to you live. And we'll have them there. And the videos are actually in chronological order, but also we put them in a playlist by each game. And if you can't find it, you can actually go to our Facebook page, Utah High School Sportscasts, and link over to it.
Makes the second. Hunter Thomas drives, kicks, out of bounds. Another turnover. Raiders, I have them down for 8 turnovers so far in this first quarter, Dave.
8, huh?
It's pretty hard to win a game with that many turnovers.
Yeah.
Spencer Dillon yo-yos out top, burning a little clock, trying to get that last shot. Pulls up, gets his own rebound, turn around, jumper off the glass for 2.
Boy, Dillon, he's quick, Mike, and a good job following his own shot.
Half court won't go. So after this, folks, after the first quarter, 15-2 Merritt Academy. We'll be back after this.
Welcome to the playoffs. We wish you the best of luck at the tournament. At South Central Communications, our dedicated team is working overtime, bringing you the fastest, most reliable network available. I'd like you to meet some of our team.
We lay it down, splice it together, and deliver it to your property. We connect your home and business and guarantee you'll be running at top speed.
And we're making sure you're completely satisfied with every phase of the game.
SCC's dedicated team won't drop the ball. We're committed to providing with the fastest, most reliable network available. Call us today and get connected, or visit us online at socen.com.
Alrighty, folks, welcome back to second quarter. Dave, Merritt Academy Knights looking tough out in a 15-2 lead over the Whitehorse Raiders. Isaac Dillon into the game for the Knights. Knights apply pressure out top. 3-point shot on the way. Rims off. Raiders just cannot find their range. 5, 6, 7 three-point shots missed so far. Backdoor cut by Aguilar. Esparza down low, up and in for Spencer Marshall. In the corner, that's Tony up top. John on the dribble drive, Robert Grant. Kicks it out to Tony for three. Tipped. Picked up by Otsosi. Won't go. Rebound out top to Aguilar. Aguilar. Called for travel. Thomas, Vincent Jones, nice pass over, back out top, Grant pulls up short, rebound tipped out top, Hunter Thomas, ball taken away by Dylan, Spencer Dylan. Isaac Dylan on the board. Basket by Hunter Thomas. Pass taken away by Tony. Robert Grant hands off to Thomas. Tony Grant got it. Second timeout. Merritt Academy with the timeout.
We'll be right back.
Chatfield came out and had those 5 points early and then hasn't had any since. Esparza taken away. On the break is Robert Grant. Takes it up off the glass, won't go. Rebound Isaac Dillon. Timeout, save the possession. Another turnover, Merritt Academy. 30-second timeout.
All right, we'll be right back.
Utah's Bryce Canyon is a landscape so intense, so mind-boggling, that you gotta stand inside it, below it, and above it, just to take it all in. And the only way to be that close to world-famous Bryce Canyon is to stay at historic Ruby's Inn. Now, Ruby's Inn completes your Bryce Canyon experience because it's your home base for family adventure. Give your family that wow moment and reconnect with nature and each other. Plan your Bryce Canyon trip today to historic Ruby's Inn, the wonder of the West.
Off the timeout from Whitehorse to save the possession.
Hey, Mike, those first quarter highlights, the ones that we actually got, it takes us a little while to get going. I've already uploaded those to YouTube, Utah High School Sportscast's channel.
Grant drives, baseline shot, won't go. Rebound put back up and fouled is Jaden Otsosi. Bradley John Jr. set to check in for the Raiders. Baseline Hunter Thomas. Oh, nice step around off the glass for two. Otsosi. Isaac Dillon, Stetler Tanner, Spencer Dillon. 3-point shot on the way and good. Alessandro Guzon. Guzon with 8 points. Kick to John Jr., rebound. Junior. Bradley John Jr. will go to the line, shoot a pair of free throws for his efforts. Spencer Marshall back in for the Knights. Comes in for Matt Fry that picked up his second foul. Spencer Dillon. Alessandro Guzon. Down low, Spencer Dillon. Pass tipped away and out of bounds from Marshall. Taken away, saved, great hustle by Bradley John Jr. Three-point shot. Won't go, off the backboard. Dillon with the rebound. It's Isaac Dillon. Spencer Dillon to Isaac. Just off the fingertips of Stetler Tanner, out of bounds. The Knights making some turnovers. I have them down for 5 turnovers in each quarter. But Whitehorse just not able to capitalize and get the basket in the hole. They've had some good looks.
They have.
Taken away, a reach-in foul on Stetler Tanner. Shot off the mark for Hunter Thomas. Spencer Dillon comes the other way, hands to Guzon. Isaac Dillon, Guzon. Dillon, skip pass to Dillon in the corner for 3, rims over. Isaac Dillon with the rebound. Guzon looks inside to Stetler Tanner.
Tanner had his guy sealed on that last one.
Pass taken away. Yeah, he did. Tony gives to Thomas. Thomas loses out of bounds. Grant checks back in for the Raiders. Tanner at the high post takes, scoops with his left hand, doesn't go. Hunter Thomas. Or Tony with the rebound. Oh, nice pass ahead. Oh, the layup's missed. And a rebound foul against the Raiders. That was a beautiful pass. Raiders foul number 13. And it's all for naught. Gotta make the layups.
Yeah, you're missing enough hard shots. You gotta get those easy ones.
Merritt. Steps out of bounds. Screen for Guzon. Floor kind of hard. Guzon drives, kicks. Spencer Dillon won't go. So after the half, 24-9, Merritt Academy leads by 15.
Hey, and I've got those first half or second quarter highlights headed up to our YouTube channel. Go there and find the playlist or the videos.
There you go.
Kind of get a quick recap of the first half.
On the weekends, our weeks never end. We give because you need us. You won't have to think about what went wrong. You won't have to worry about how the fix will happen. Because we'll be doing it for you. And that's the way we like it. You may never see us, but you'll be on our minds. We'll be devoted to you. All day. And we'll keep working for you. All night. We don't come down, and until the lights are up. And we don't go home until the job is done.
My education has been unique because I've had the opportunity to do summer research in connection with my classes and as an intern with the Division of Wildlife here in Utah. We studied Bonneville cutthroat trout and learned more about the species. This interests me because I'm an avid fly fisherman. There's no better place for me to fly fish than southern Utah. My name is Jen Swenson. I'm a senior biology major, and this is how I experience more.
Something hidden. Go and find it. Something lost behind the ranges, lost and waiting for you. Go. I remember lighting fires. I remember sitting by them. I remember seeing faces, hearing voices while I climb. Very full of dreams, that desert. But my two legs took me through it. Something lost behind the ranges. Now go and take your time.
Bryce Canyon Half Marathon, 13.1 miles of fast and unforgettable running on scenic Byway 12. From Bryce Canyon City descending to Cannonville through the majestic Bryce Canyon National Park. Race runs on the second Saturday in July. Start training today. Register at BryceCanyonHalfMarathon.com. Come in and see Cocomotive Candy's new location on Main Street in Ridgefield. Browse their selection of mouth-watering handcrafted candy, fudge, caramel apples, and more. They specialize in custom orders for appreciation gifts, gift baskets, or any other special occasion. Call Cocomotive today.
If you want any of these tournament games on high-definition Blu-ray DVD, call Rod Syra Video Services. Also, if you have old family videos or old game film that is sitting around deteriorating, give Rod Syra a call. He can transfer your memories to high-definition Blu-ray DVD so you can keep them around for the next generation to see. Call Rod Syra at 435-616-5245.
If you are headed to the state tournaments in Ridgefield, book your room at the Comfort Inn of Ridgefield today. Rooms are filling up fast. We offer clean, comfortable rooms with all the amenities to make your home away from home. Enjoy our free hot breakfast featuring eggs, meat, yogurt, fresh fruit, cereal, and more, including your choice of hot waffle flavors. To book your room today, call 435-893-0119 or book online at comfortinn.com/Richfield.
Feeling the worst? Snap out of it. Become a new you in no time. With Logomaniacs, look your best. Logomaniacs, the right look for the right price.
State Bank of Southern Utah has a variety of mortgage products to choose from, ranging from regular conventional mortgages with loan terms of 30, 20, 15, and 10-year terms, to VA loans, FHA, 100% financing with USDA, and jumbo loans. State Bank offers free pre-qualifications, and you can schedule an appointment with one of our experienced loan officers to ask all your questions.
Welcome to the playoffs. We wish you the best of luck at the tournament. At South Central Communications, our dedicated team is working overtime, bringing you the fastest, most reliable network available. I'd like you to meet some of our team.
We lay it down, splice it together, and deliver it to your property. We connect your home and business and guarantee you'll be running at top speed.
And we're making sure you're completely satisfied with every phase of the game.
SCC's dedicated team won't drop the ball. We're committed to providing with the fastest, most reliable network available. Call us today and get connected, or visit us online at socen.com.
because Bryce Canyon is a landscape so intense, so mind-boggling, that you gotta stand inside it, below it, and above it, just to take it all in. And the only way to be that close to world-famous Bryce Canyon is to stay at historic Ruby's Inn. Now, Ruby's Inn completes your Bryce Canyon experience because it's your home base for family adventure. Give your family that wow moment and reconnect with nature and each other. Plan your Bryce Canyon trip today to historic Ruby's Inn, the wonder of the West.
On the weekends, our weeks never end. We give because you need us. You won't have to think about what went wrong. You won't have to worry about how the fix will happen. Because we'll be doing it for you. And that's the way we like it. You may never see us, but you'll be on our minds. We'll be devoted to you all day. And we'll keep working for you all night. We don't come down until the lights are up. And we don't go home until the job is done.
My education has been unique because I've had the opportunity to do summer research in connection with my classes and as an intern with the Division of Wildlife here in Utah. We studied Bonneville cutthroat trout. I learned more about the species. This interests me because I'm an avid fly fisherman. There's no better place for me to fly fish than southern Utah. My name is Jen Swenson. I'm a senior biology major, and this is how I experience more. My education has been unique because I've had the opportunity to...
Hello, hello, folks. Welcome back. You're watching Utah High School Sportscast. Mike Alston alongside David Tebbs. Rod Sired on the camera. RK Sired Video Service providing the high-definition video that you're seeing. This game between the Merritt Knights and the Whitehorse Raiders. Merritt got out to a blazing start. 17 points in that first quarter. Only 7 in the second. Both teams scored 7 points in that second quarter. Problem with the Whitehorse Raiders, they only scored 2 in the first. It's hard to be in the lead or win if you're only going to score 2 points in a quarter. Unless defensively you can step up and hold the opposing team that way in another.
Yeah, that makes it tough. You know, we saw that in the girls tournament with a couple of games where they just couldn't score.
On the breakaway, rims off by Chatfield. Double dribble.
Just back and forth.
Tony with the take. And Matt Fry gets up hobbling. Pass inside to Chatfield. 3-point shot, rims off. Rebound, Tony. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce his first name. Fouled by Stetler Tanner.
Ali Harino. If you say it's
perfect.
Ali Harino. Better make sure, Mike.
Makes them both. another turnover by Merritt. Who was that shot those free throws, Dave? Just trying to figure out my headphones. Drive by Grant. Kicks it out to Otsosi. Three-point shot on the way. Rims out. Tony blocks from behind by Guzon. And then the ball taken away and picked back up by Jones.
That was Thomas at the free throw line, Mike. Long three.
Robert Grant, five unanswered points by Whitehorse. Guzon lobs across the paint, up off the glass, won't go. Fry is fouled.
Yeah, Mike, it looks like the first half highlights are all uploaded.
There you go.
To our YouTube channel, Utah High School Sportscast, bringing it to you live. And you can go on there, find the highlight of your family or friends, share it back over to your Facebook page. Pretty fun stuff.
One of two for Matt Fry.
And to make it easier to find the videos, go ahead and subscribe to our channel.
Three-point basket, Tony.
Whitehorse coming out on fire, Mike.
They're doing just what?
Battling right back in, just like you said.
They've got to hold the Merritt Academy Knights down. So far, they're on an 8-1 run. Pass knocked away. Picked up out of there by Marshall. Esparza. Baseline jumper short. Jump ball, alternating possession to the Raiders. Maybe it's the basket, Dave. Maybe there's a lid on this end down here.
Yeah. Maybe.
His Raiders couldn't buy a basket in the first half.
Now you're going to start a conspiracy, Mike. But it's even.
Yeah,
it's even.
Half and half. One basket's 2 inches higher than the other or something. Bounce pass down and blocked by Guzon. Pass out ahead of Esparza. Put back up and in by Marshall. Oh, nice kick for three, won't go. Rebound, Dillon. Dillon has his pocket picked. Great defense and put in by Grant. Esparza into Spencer. Dillon. And another turnover. That's a fifth turnover in this period. And then a turnover goes the other way. Misses. Great hustle by Dillon. Misses the layup. Three-point shot. Won't go. Rebound to Esparza. Blocking call. Wow, and that was a shot.
Grant's second foul.
Guzon folded him up.
Oh.
If that is not a charging call, I don't know what is.
Was that Grant that took that shot, Mike?
Yeah, Robert Grant. Three-point basket on the way. Won't go. Rebound tipped by Marshall, and then a foul.
Man, I keep watching that on the replay, and that is brutal.
I'm surprised Grant got up as quick as he did. Of course, he is sitting on the bench, and one. Robert Grant set to check in. Tough kid. Three-point shot, rims off, rebound Merritt. Merritt's pushed it back out to 11. That's through the hands and out of bounds. And Marsh, through Marshall's hands, out of bounds. Shot short. Rebound Spencer Dillon in the corner. Pass inside to Marshall for two. Marshall's figured out what that how to make it. He's got 7 of the 8 points in this third period for the Knights. Rebound out top, Spencer Dillon. Oh, nice cut, down low, fake. Marshall misses, gets his own rebound, put up and fouled. Harino Tony. Nine points in the quarter for Marshall. Thomas spins, scoops it up and under, blocked by Thomas. Or Marshall, Spencer Marshall.
And a travel.
Tony.
I was looking at the jerseys of the
baseline, blocked and fouled by Marshall of the Raiders.
I'm trying to
They're
figure
feathers.
Out. Is that what that is?
Yeah, it's a that sublimated.
I was thinking it was Whitehorse Eagles for some reason, but that's pretty cool. Yeah, that's what it is.
It's like they've got two feathers hanging down their back.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Bradley John Jr., 0 of 3 from the line so far. He's trying the reverse jinx, but it didn't work. Baseline. Spencer Dillon scoops it up with his right hand for two. Seconds to go in the third period. Inside, taken away. Pass out to Grant. Grant hesitates, drives in, tries to pass around his back, taken away by Dillon. He won't go. That's going to do it. For the third quarter, 36-19, Merritt will be back after this.
Something hidden. Go and find it. Something lost behind the ranges, lost and waiting for you. Go. I remember lighting fires. I remember sitting by them. I remember seeing faces, hearing voices while I climb. Very full of dreams, that desert. But my two legs took me through it. Something lost behind the ranges. Now go and take your time.
Bryce Canyon Half Marathon, 13.1 miles of fast and unforgettable running on scenic Byway 12. From Bryce Canyon City descending to Cannonville through the majestic Bryce Canyon National Park. Race runs on the second Saturday in July. Start training today. Register at BryceCanyonHalfMarathon.com. Come in and see Kokomotive Candy's new location on Main Street in Ridgefield. Browse their selection of mouth-watering handcrafted candy, fudge, caramel apples, and more. They specialize in custom orders for appreciation gifts, gift baskets, or any other special occasion. Call Kokomotive today.
Hey, that quarter break brought to you by Kokomotive Candy's here in Ridgefield. I stopped in for lunch yesterday, Dave.
Had a baked potato. It's not candies. No. It's a little cafe.
They do. They actually do sandwiches now. They've got a soup salad bar. It's pretty good stuff.
Potato bar.
Yep.
Plus some white chocolate popcorn that's to die for.
Spencer Dillon. Put back up by Tom Marshall. Esparza. Bounce pass. Offensive foul.
Yeah. Totally.
Guzon and Isaac Dillon into the game. For the Raiders, or for the Merritt Knights. Tony Jones.
If you're just joining us, third quarter highlights are being uploaded right now.
3-point basket, Hunter Thomas. They said Vincent John, but that was number 30, I swear. Vincent Jones is 20. Is that 30 or 20, Dave?
That was 30.
Okay, so it was Hunter Thomas. Hunter Thomas averages 12 points a game. He's up to 9 for the Raiders. 3-point shot off the back iron. Isaac Dillon with the rebound for the Knights. Pass out ahead to Esparza, to Isaac Dillon. Guzon, deep three for nothing but net. He makes that look way too easy, Dave.
Yeah, he does. Really, just really a smooth shooter. Holy moly.
Chased out in the corner by Jones. Hunter Thomas, another three. Guzon with the rebound. Guzon with the miss. Rebound, Raiders. Three-point shot in the corner, over the top, rebound put up and in by Jaden Otsosi. Chatfield. Dallin Banker, Baker, number 25, Bunker. The seventh foul. Three-point shot. Hunter Thomas won't go. Rebound John Jr. for two. And the foul on Dallin Bunker will send him to the line, shoot a pair of free throws. Hunter Thomas, John Jr., baseline jumper for two. Pass out ahead to Dallin Bunker, two steps in the lane. Taken away. Takeaway. Tony drives, takes. Go to line 1-1. shot, banks off, rebound, won't go. Isaac Dillon has the ball taken away from him by Otsosi. John Jr., three-point shot up. High bounce, almost comes back down and in. Hunter Thomas, three-point shot. Rebound, Dallin Bunker.
On top looked like.
Trevor Redhouse in the game. Timeout on the floor for Merritt Academy. 18-point lead, Knights. They want to talk it over.
If you want any of these tournament games on high-definition Blu-ray DVD, call Rod Syra Video Services. Also, if you have old family videos or old game film that is sitting around deteriorating, give Rod Syra a call. He can transfer your memories to high-definition Blu-ray DVD so you can keep them around for the next generation to see. Call Rod Syra at 435-616-5245.
Almost has his pocket picked by Stetler Tanner.
Oh,
had enough spin to get it to roll in. Isaac Dillon. All knocked away, picked up. Spencer Dillon with the basket. Thank you. full court pass ahead. Rebound loose, still loose. Passes ahead to Matt Fry. Ethan Pratt with another basket. That's going to do it. 52-31. Merritt advances. You've been watching Utah High School Sportscast. This is Mike Alter alongside David Tibbs. Hang with us. After this commercial break, we'll be back with the Ruby's Inn postgame report and highlights.
If you are headed to the state tournaments in Richfield, book your room at the Comfort Inn of Richfield today. Rooms are filling up fast. We offer clean, comfortable rooms with all the amenities to make your home away from home. Enjoy our free hot breakfast featuring eggs, meat, yogurt, fresh fruit, cereal, and more, including your choice of hot waffle flavors. To book your room today, call 435-893-0119 or book online at comfortinn.com/richfield.
Feeling the worst? Snap out of it. Become a new you in no time. With Logomaniacs, look your best. Logomaniacs, the right look for the right price.
State Bank of Southern Utah has a variety of mortgage products to choose from, ranging from regular conventional mortgages with loan terms of 30, 20, 15, and 10-year terms to VA loans, FHA, 100% financing with USDA and jumbo loans. State Bank offers free pre-qualifications, and you can schedule an appointment with one of our experienced loan officers to ask all your questions.
Welcome to the playoffs. We wish you the best of luck at the tournament. At South Central Communications, our dedicated team is working overtime, bringing you the fastest, most reliable network available. I'd like you to meet some of our team.
We lay it down, splice it together, and deliver it to your property.
We connect your home and business, and guarantee you'll be running at top speed.
And we're making sure you're completely satisfied with every phase of the game.
SCC's dedicated team won't drop the ball. We're committed to providing with the fastest, most reliable network available. Call us today and get connected, or visit us online at socen.com.
All righty, folks, welcome back. The Ruby's Inn postgame report and highlights brought to you by Ruby's Inn, hosting visitors to the Bryce Canyon area for over 100 years. Great tradition of service at Ruby's Inn. So the Merritt Academy Knights defeat the Whitehorse Raiders. The Merritt Academy will advance and play the winner of Paiute Penguins coming at you next. run through some of the scoring for Merritt Academy. Alessandro Guzon had 12 points. Alberto Esparza with 1. Spencer Dillon with 8. Stetler Tanner with 1. Isaac Dillon with 2. Dallin Bunker with 3. Matt Fry with 3. Spencer Marshall with 13. Jacob Chatfield with 6. And Ethan Pratt with 4. And for the Whitehorse Raiders, Robert Grant held to half his season average with 7. Bradley John Jr. with 4. Jaden Otsosi with 5. Hunter Thomas with 12. And Ali Gerino Tony with 3 points. So the Whitehorse Raiders, I gotta look that other bracket up, Dave. Merritt Academy will play at 8:30 p.m. tomorrow against the winner of Paiute and Panguitch. And for Whitehorse, they play